Hi, I will demonstrate you new QA tool named Test Scripts Creation Wizard. It helps to create unified test scripts without knowledge of exact Lisp functions and libraries. So let's start. I will open template. It contains already standard header, initialization. You may change every field here, but let's keep them default for now. Let's record some script from IntelliCAD. For example, let's create a line from one point to another. Okay, that's all. And open this as code snippet in this application. This is the collection of all code snippets currently available. This list will be extended in the future. You may search for exact code snippet. So I will insert IntelliCAD script. Here it is, we recorded it right now. So here it is. Now I will add verification. Let's check that line was created properly. I'm searching for verification snippet. Here it is. I will compare with new, that it's not equal. This is a comment for verification. To compare this line with new, I need to get entity. So let's search for get entity. I know that it starts in 0, 0 coordinate, so I will put it here. So this is the complete script. Of course, you can add anything else. Let's save it. How it will look like in IntelliCAD? Here it is generated script, and here is the XML representation, how it is stored on the disk really. It can be regenerated anytime later with new libraries or just fixed snippets, extended snippets, and so on. So you do not need to rewrite every script you created, you just need to regenerate them, and that's all. Let's save it as IntelliCAD QA script. And run it with T tool. So, script passed. So, thank you for your time.